I'm telling you, man. Almost made me swear off Chinese food forever.
Yeah, right. I've never seen you refuse an egg roll. Ever.
I said almost. Besides, my date was hot. You remember the girl with the blonde hair, red scarf, what was her name?
I don't keep track.
Oh, you remember her. She was the one that was wearing the... You hear that?
Get to the chopper!
Go, go, go!
First spot came into my head. Wait, how did she get out of handcuffs? Anyway, hey everyone, welcome back to Jurassic Park. And... we are going to be flying in a helicopter, apparently. Ooh, nice freeze in there. Okay,
land the chopper! Right now!
No!
Or I swear I'll take you down right now! Oscar, get over here! I'll pull you in!
Okay, hang on! Wrong button. Oh wow, thankfully I get a second chance. What? Come on, what? I so hit the button. What the hell's going on? Hold the button. Aw, really? What the hell's going on? Push the button. Is this even working? Is this thing on? Well, I'm not getting a medal. You see that thing just draining? What? Come on. Great start. Finally.
Come on, man. That's it.
Yeah. No shit. Oh, my God. I can't hang on to a bloody chopper. Come on. He's just... Look at his face. Oh, my God. He's like, what the hell are you doing? Oh, now it gets harder. Okay. Oh, thank goodness I hanged on. Okay.
That woman, she's dead when I get in there.
Come on, Oscar.
I am agreeing with you, Oscar. Here, here. Oh my God. Five? How did I die five times?
Come on, Oscar, put those giant friggin' arms to work! Get in here!
Okay, here we go! We're going to try and get in the chopper! Alright, here we go! Here we go, I got your arm! You better not lose it! Wait, what? Someone might want to get in the seat.
Problem. You got this.
Oh God.
Oh.
Now you want to land it? Not gonna happen. Oh my God. How did this happen? We wanted to land it, then we didn't want to land it. Oh my God. Ooh, yes, kick. Nice kick and good recovery, her. Oh dear. Oh! Oh! Did that really just happen? Oh man, this is... Yee! That's straight to the heart. And through his vest, too! Holy moly! I don't... Okay! Woo! Don't know where that went, but... Yeah! Headbutt.
You good?
No. Not so good.
Ugh, great. The knife that, that stabbed me is now causing the crash.
Is the water ready?
Yep, lysine is now officially a part of this nutritionally balanced dino breakfast.
Excellent! Now, I just need to get this water into the main supply, and we'll be done.
Wow.
That's it, Jess. We did it.
I assume this is during the chopper escape.
Jess, come up here. I want you to see this. this is how nature intended these animals to exist.
Wow. With all the running away I've been doing, I haven't had time to really appreciate them.
Well, actually, it's nearly getting eaten. Oh, I have something to talk about. There's always something going wrong when I want to say something. Velociraptor? Nope, just raptors. Okay, time to run. You are not noticing? Oh, now you notice. Wow. That's... Whee! Okay, so what I wanted to say was something about Mass Effect. You remember that? That game series I've been wanting to do, and I've been avoiding spoilers and all that. Well, I came across some... Woo! Good landing! Over the top. Okay, so, anyway. I've been avoiding all those spoilers. I did not... don't worry. I didn't catch on to any big spoilers. But I have heard about Mass Effect 3's ending. Or the entire saga. The whole saga of Mass Effect has a really bad ending. And it's making me wonder. Like, I'm gonna go right. I'm gonna go to the right. Ooh, yes, finally. Oh, wait, why did I say finally? Woo! Okay, that was pretty lucky. So...
Guess the old man still has a few good moves, huh?
Yes!
You are lucky to be alive, Jerry. I've never seen anyone outrun a Velociraptor before.
Oh, God, really?
What are they doing out here?
So anyway, I believe, if I remember right, the Mass Effect developers had wanted... Wow. Nice. Good landing. Ah, did it really just end? Good thing I have episode 3. It's like extra DLC, but you only have to buy the game. See? The game. That's a really stupid joke. It went on too long. The deaths. Alright, I guess we can play a little longer. So anyway, about the Mass Effect frame. Let's see, where was I? Oh god, really? Hey, director. So the people who made this Mass Effect series, was thinking of charging money for that extra uncut ending or something.
Okay. I think we're okay.
I'm not sure.
Oh
my god, those poor people! Okay. A bad crash.
We're lucky that chopper didn't kill us all.
Feel so lucky.
Okay, I wouldn't blame you there. Whee!
Trying to bring the tower down.
Really?
It's got to.
Yeah, well, I don't want to take any chances. Need to get off the tower before the raptors bring it down.
Okay.
Emergency ladder's right there. The way the tower is tilting, it will put us down outside the path.
Start. The fence isn't much of an obstacle for the raptors. Where do we go once we're out?
I think we can make it to the utility tunnels, right over there. We can lock the raptors out if we can beat them inside.
I hope you're right. Let's get that ladder lower.
Oh, great. Well, I keep getting distracted from the Mass Effect story that I'm trying to spoil. It's like talk about. I can't speak.
Won't budge.
Did you try the latch?
The latch. Right. Of course.
Whoops.
That should free it up.
Okay, so...
Still won't move.
Of course it won't.
So it might still be a little stiff. Maybe if you put more weight on it.
What? You mean stand on it?
Yes, write it down.
Okay, but we should probably be ready to move as soon as it comes down so we can stick together.
That's not a good idea.
Sweetheart, listen. I want you to be ready to climb down the ladder as soon as it's extended.
Okay, Dad.
Dr. Sorkin.
I'll be right down.
It's really stuck. Oh, no, I see the problem. The whole ladder is just slightly bent. It can't slide freely. We might be able to force it.
Must have been the crash.
Duh.
I think we're going to need a crowbar or something to get it open.
Oh, well, then we're going to have to get creative because there are no tools up here.
No kidding. It must have been the crash. Gee, for a doctor, you ain't really that smart. No, I swear, I keep getting distracted from the Mass Effect story, so I'm going to speak it out of my head right now before I forget it. Alright, so, particularly, they were going to charge money for this extra DLC thing. I suppose I can go up there. And what's interesting is they actually did. That's a good thing about it.
This antenna could be just the thing we need to pry the ladder open. But if I try to grab it now, I could get electrocuted.
You are seriously gonna lose your head if you keep doing that. There's gotta be a new chat. Okay.
Dr. Sorkin.
Well, at least we're getting somewhere quite quickly.
Use to pry the ladder open. Is there any way to turn the power of those lights off so I can grab it?
Not from up here. The aircraft alert beacons aren't ever supposed to be disabled. The best I can do is make them flash on and off.
How?
I can switch them from nighttime to daytime operation. They shine continuously at night, but during the day they flash to provide more contrast.
So, by flipping this switch or pushing that button.
Switch the beacon lights to daytime mode. Hopefully that wire won't be live while the lights flash off.
Wait, what? You don't know? So I'm just seriously going to grab it? Okay. So, for the Mass Effect fan, I'm glad they didn't charge extra money for it. Uh-oh. You moved really slowly to approach it. I'm sure the timing, even if I got it wrong, I'm pretty sure the chances are I was right.
You have to time it just right.
Of course. And we're running out of time, too.
It's taking so long!
Ugh. Okay, finally.
Got it.
Now we're getting somewhere. So yeah, basically, that's a good thing. But I'm really, as much as I am to look up the ending of Mass Effect, I don't want to know. I want to play the Mass Effect series blindly.
Dr. Sorkin?
Yes?
Can you give me a hand with this? You pry while I put my weight on the ladder.
Certainly.
Well, at least she's good for something. Did I really just say that?
I'm ready. Jess, honey, you get ready to move as soon as the ladder goes down.
I'm ready, Dad.
So who am I controlling right now? Dr. Sorkin? The Henry? Or... Oh dear. Oh. That did not work out.
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me!
Ah.
Dad, what are we gonna do?
Try again. On three. Ready? One.
Here we go.
Three. Just wait.
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Landed. Okay, well, that was lucky.
I'm coming down.
Slowly and surely. And they notice that we're coming. They're coming and we're escaping.
Out of the way, I'm gonna jump for it.
Where are you jumping? Oh. Good landing. Me.
Thanks.
Up and over. Good job. Okay, that was really simple. And did they do it? Oh, I thought they got up on the tower. Jeez, that would have been amazing. Alright, this might be the final scene before we end this video off. Or maybe we won't. Maybe we'll just last it a little longer.
Dr. Harding, the door.
Oh, he's Harding, not Henry. My bad. Close it! We did it! Oh, that's the best. Wait, what? Oh, smoking a cigarette.
Still get a headache like this, there better be tequila involved.
No way, amigo. This turned out better than the last time you drank tequila.
Wait, he has chicken?
You might be right. The girl I woke up next to is prettier anyway.
Wow, that was interesting. So about
how'd
the girl?
But first, I gave her a push.
I'm surprised you take the time to rescue her, but with how nice she was to you and all.
Well, she did stab me in the
Who
heart, so
rescue?
You could say she took my heart.
So, we lost our ride, and the only person we managed to rescue so far doesn't even work for InGen. Now what?
See if you can find anything useful in the wreck. Make sure the girl's okay while I scout the perimeter.
God damn it, I left my AK inside the chopper. It's probably toast. Glad I didn't leave a round chambered. Could have killed someone.
Really?
That makes two of us, amigo. Still, the cook-off was a hell of a show.
Oh, I didn't know something like that could happen. Well, technically. Well, it's good to know that something like that, if it's even real. Don't believe everything you see in video games, kids.
Gonna take more than an auxiliary power unit to fix her this time.
Really? That's what we're gonna...
checking her out. If she's gonna blow, we don't want to be anywhere nearby.
Then why are you standing near it? Oh, right.
No fuel left. Must have been a hell of a blast.
What do you need fuel
for?
Pretty
safe. One more look, just to be sure.
The last look thing we need to look at is over on the left. And then we'll end this scene off.
Damn it, all our weapons were in there. I was just getting used to that AK, too.
Wait, you never used an AK?
That chopper's done all the exploding she's ever gonna do. Should be safe to make camp here.
Dude, an AK is the most popular gun. Or, technically. But, okay, it's the most popular assault rifle. There, that's how we should put it. I hope it... Where's the save thing? It's supposed to come up.
Oscar might want
it?
To talk to her when she wakes up. Let's postpone that little reunion.
Okay. Hey. Her knapsack. Oop. Extra buttons. Oh, wait. Oh, didn't she put that shaving cream in the... In the... backpack?
Wow, Barbasol. I have a can just like this back in San Jose. Oh man, I hope it's not for her face. Remember, could just be full, I guess.
Well, yeah, it could be full
it's
because.
At the top. Sounds half empty, feels full. Why is that? My stepbrother used to store his second set of keys in a fake pop can. I wonder.
Ooh, we're gonna open it, kids! Why do I keep saying kids?
A lady has a secret stash. But what the hell is it?
Oh, lovely. Gotta love his eyes. Those eyes.
Damn it, Oscar. I only have one pair of pants.
Good to know.
The chopper's not gonna blow, but just about everything in it.
Where's the save?
Weapons, flame
maybe I should have just quitted beforehand.
No game trails, no nests. This
well,
is base camp for now.
Lately, I've actually been looking at this MMOG.
Hey, get this.
I think it was called El Sword.
Didn't think you needed any.
Yeah, whatever you say, Fuzzy. Except it's not really shaving cream. Look.
Whoa, gotta love that eyebrow. Those bushy eyebrows tell you the explanation. Okay, seriously, this is all I gotta say. Why did they give me the choice to, like, point this out? What's the plan?
You gonna try to salvage this gig?
Yeah, I'm gonna go look for our friends.
Shouldn't I come with?
We lost the guns. Means I gotta be in stealth mode.
You saying I can't sneak?
I'm saying neither one of us can sneak and watch her at the same time. Besides, she won't talk with me around. But maybe pretty boy Billy can get her to open up.
Yeah, it's a tough job.
It is, isn't it? Wait, was that a save? Oh, goody goody. How do I stop this? Thank you. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to hit the like button. And if you are interested in following me, feel free to hit the subscribe button under this video. I appreciate you for watching. That did not sound right. I'm going to just go with that.